Yes, we are going to learn the formation of a partnership business. How is a partnership business formed? How? Is it that me and Toby will just come together and say we are having partnership? We open Austin Toby Infrastructures. We'll be building. We find out that sometimes when we make it, maybe Toby is the person that is doing the actual work. Is the person that knows how to build. You understand? When we make maximum gain, we make something like 2 million. Me and Mike. Toby does most of the work, isn't it? He's supposed to get bigger share. You understand? But because maybe I'm older than Toby, I will be like, Abba, you don't have family responsibility. I should take 1.2. Whereas the person doing the more work, we'll be expecting him to take 800,000. Is it reasonable? No. It's not reasonable. There is nothing like you're older than anybody in business. You understand? Once both of you are coming together, you're coming together based on partnership. You're supposed to have an agreement. And that agreement is known as what? Deed of partnership. That agreement is known as what? Deed of partnership. The agreement is known as what? Deed of partnership. Is that clear? So whenever you want to form a partnership, formation of what? Partnership. Whenever you want to form partnership, you have to prepare a document or an agreement document known as what? Deed of partnership. Is that clear? If anyone known as what? Deed of partnership. So inside this deed of partnership, there are some information that has to be there. There are some what? Information that has to be inside the deed of partnership. There are some information that has to be inside the word deed or partnership. And that is what we captioned here when we say items found in the deed of what? Partnership. That deed of partnership is the agreement letter or the agreement form or the agreement, you understand, that binds the two partners together or that binds the partners together. You know, it's not only two people. It could be up to how many? 20. You understand? So we say that there has to be what? Expression of what? Intention. Both of you have to express your intention to form partnership. Do you force people to form partnership? They have to come by themselves, you understand? So there has to be expression of what? Intention. In the what? Partnership agreement, known as what? Deed of partnership. So the partnership agreement is known as what? Deed of partnership. And Jambi is going to ask you which of the following documents is needed for partnership business to be formed. What is the answer? Deed of partnership. So this is a document drawn up to clarify the positions of the what? Partners in the business. So that when we make 10 million, we know how to share. If it is Toby that is doing most of the work, he might have to take up to 7 million and me 3 million, isn't it? So all those agreements, those things has to be stated in an agreement known as what? Deed of what? Partnership. So what kind of information are contained in deed of partnership? What kind of information is there? Number one, sharing of what? Profit and what? Loss. You understand? So when we make 10 million, it has to be stated there. Toby gets 70%. Austin gets how many? 30%. Is that clear? It has to be there. When it is its loss too, Toby will still bear the most loss, isn't it? 70%. Austin will bear how many percent? 30%. It has to be there. Sharing of what? Profit and loss. How the profit and loss of the business is shared. Management of the business. You understand? It has to be written there. Toby is the general manager. Austin is the technical manager. Understand? And these are the people we are going to employ to help us manage this business.
It has to be there.
Duration of the business. If the business is going to last for 10 years, it has to be there. 20 years, you understand?
It has to be there.
Capital contribution. Since Toby wants to be taking more of the profit, he has to. When we want to start the business needs 3 million to start. You understand? So Toby should bring 2.1, whereas Austin brings 900,000 to form the business. Is that clear?
It has to be stated in the deed of partnership.
Admission of new partners. Are we still going to take more new partners or are we going to leave it the way we are? You understand? If we are going to take more partners, how do we go about it? It has to be in the deed of partnership. Names of the partners. Engineer Austin. Engineer Toby. Mrs. What's her name?
Mrs. Judith.
Nature of the business. Are we into construction? Are we into service rendering? You understand?
Are we into teaching? It has to be there. The nature, the kind of business we are doing.
Name of business. What name are we going to call our partnership?
Toby Judith and Co. Company. You understand? It has to be there. So these are all the documents that has to be inside the what?
In that side, the what? Deed of partnership.
And it's with this deed of partnership that will form the what?
A partnership business. Is that clear?
Thank you.